This is Mtali Mwapi. We are here in Kanyama compound. As we all know, we've been hit by a global pandemic, which is the COVID-19. And it's in our duties to give back to the community. So we are here to give basic needs to the community. And this has been facilitated by Kings Kangwa Zambian International, who places trade in Russia at Arsenal Tula. Thank you very much. Hi everyone, I'm Tale Mwape. We are here at Cheshire Homes, Chawama branch. We just came to pay a courtesy visit to our brothers and sisters. We just bought a few things, at least that can sustain them during this COVID-19 pandemic. And it's courtesy of Kings Kangwa Junior. So I'm here with Sister Judith. At least I would allow her to say one or two words about the gesture.
We really appreciate and would like to say thank you very much, Nato Telasana, since I know that the footballer is a Bemba, and I have to say in Bemba, Nato Tela. And I'm really happy, and I would like to show the gratitude on behalf of all those people who are staying in Cheshire Home. And I would say I'm proud that, you know, someone being in Russia, worrying about people here in Zambia. I think that is a nice gesture, beautiful. Thank you. And may God bless you. Takandwa, may God bless you.